after 6 years away of F1, I have opportunity to be here in Valencia for testing 2012 Renault car E20. It has been a long time away for me, and to be honest, it's a bit unbelievable. 2 years ago, I was not really thinking about this, but then at one point, I started working really hard, trying to prepare myself as best as possible, and of course, with my limitations, trying to find a way and I could drive the F1 car as well. So let's start the engine and try to discover again the emotions F1 car can give. The feeling came back quite quickly, and actually I was very surprised about how quickly I went back to race mode or driving mode. For sure F1 car is very demanding, but also physically I was prepared very well. So yeah, it has been an emotional day, but I think very productive day. And if I have any question of marks about if I would be able to do it or not, I think those question of marks are gone. So that's the most important. This test is kind of a reward. It shows to myself, to be honest, that I can do still a reasonable good job, and I will keep working on improving. And if there will be a chance or opportunity to drive again, I need to be ready. I have been driving since when I was 4. It's all my passion, all my life. Yeah, it has been a difficult period, not only for physical aspect, but also that I miss racing. That's why it was quite hard and a harsh period for me, you know. It stops probably in my best time of my career. I managed to put behind all this difficult period I had. This I cannot change anymore, but I can keep putting my new goals and new targets and yeah, move forward. Renault gave me opportunity to drive for the first time Formula 1 car, and after 6 years away of Formula 1, again, same team, same people gave me opportunity, which I would like to thank a lot. I really appreciate for this.